To begin, we need to recognize that every professor at this university has two criteria associated with him or her. The first criteria is being male or female, and the second criteria is being tenured or untenured. So given this, we can solve this question using a double matrix. Here, the top two squares will reserve for female professors, and the bottom two squares for male professors. The left-hand side column will reserve for tenured professors, and the right-hand side for untenured. Since we aren't told the number of professors, let's say there are 100 professors in total. Now, 60% of all of our professors are women, so 60 women in total. If we have 60 women out of 100 professors, then the other 40 must be men. We're also told that 70% of our professors are tenured. So 70% of 100 is 70, which means we have 70 tenured professors, which means that the other 30 professors are untenured. Now this last piece of information. 90% of the professors are women, tenured, or both. Well, what squares are we referring to in our matrix when we say 90% are women, tenured, or both? Well, people in this square are female tenured professors. People in this square are untenured female professors. And people in this square are male tenured professors. So this 90% refers to people in any one of those three boxes. So this tells us that we have 90 people that are distributed among those three boxes. This also tells us that the remaining 10 people must be in this last box. And from here, we can find the values that go in each of the remaining boxes. For example, we know that we have 30 untenured professors in total, so this box up here must be 20. Also, we know that there are 60 women altogether, so this box must be 40. And finally, we know that there are 40 men altogether, so this box here must be 30. Now the question asks us, what percent of all the men are tenured? Okay, well, we have 40 men altogether, and of those 40, we know that 30 are tenured. So what percent is this? Well, 30 over 40 is equal to 3/4, and 3/4 is equal to 75%. So 75% of the male professors are tenured. The answer is E.